When you empower a woman, you empower a family. When you empower a family, you empower a community. When you empower a community, indeed, you empower a nation. And that is by Cherry Blair. My friends, so many of us talk about women's empowerment, but it's my personal mission to not only be a part of the conversation and the discussion, to in my everyday life, help to nourish, provoke healing, and raise up strong, empowered women. Women who will lead from the bedroom all the way to the boardroom. Women who are aware of themselves, live authentically, and they're just walking in their purpose with passion. My name is Dr. Alisa Schultz Whyte, and I am an international speaker, best-selling author, coach, and a women's empowerment advocate. And it is my privilege to say a heartfelt thank you to Dr. Desiree Richardson and her team in the UK for this most beautiful, prestigious Woman of Hearts Award. For inspirational and transformational leadership 2021. Dr. Desiree, I salute you as a woman who is not just speaking about it, but you are about it. You have sought out women from all over the world that are doing majestic things to bring this special award. I also salute you for bringing the Gentleman of Hearts Awards, because we all know that it's going to take an entire village to raise up empowered women. And so we need all humans to be on board of the task of not only empowering women, but raising empowered young women and just being the best that we can in the world. So again, I want to say thank you so much for this prestigious Women of Heart Awards 2021. And I can't wait for the celebration in London next year. I am looking forward to it. And I can't wait to see what other amazing things you will achieve in the world as you bring the words woman empowerment to life, one woman at a time. God bless you, and I look forward to seeing you real soon, my dear friend. Bye for now.